The abortion ship operated by the feminist organization Women on Waves was met with protests as it docked in Valencia, Spain last week. Financed by abortion pill manufacturers, the Dutch Crown, the Ford Foundation, and the Rockefeller Group, the ship finally docked in the Spanish port after several attempts and despite protests by the port authority. A large group of young people protested the arrival of the ship, which provides abortion services in international waters. Although police provided security for the ship, a spokesman for the group of young people said, "We want to help the women who come here to get an abortion. We want to give them psychological and economic support. We really want to help them. Not like these women who come here to give them an even bigger problem." One official said there was no doubt the arrival of the abortion ship was part of a strategy by the Spanish Socialist Party to liberalize even further the country's laws on abortion.